Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view, cancel, and manage subscriptions on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To manage subscriptions in iOS, open the Settings app first, and then tap on Your Profile, which should be the first option underneath the search bar. On this page, tap on the option called Subscriptions. You should now see all of your subscriptions on your Apple account, and you can manage each of them individually from this page. And so that is how to view, cancel, and manage subscriptions on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.